The identity of a 19-year-old killed in a crash on Christmas Eve in Berwick has been released. Benjamin English was driving when he traveled off the roadway, hitting trees and eventually rolling over. Though the crash is still under investigation, officials believe excessive speed is the primary cause. That crash will be reconstructed by the Gorham Police Department.